A day in Baila. This is how I got my flat tummy back. Yes, I am on my way to the studio now while doing my makeup. This is the location of our studio. Second floor Plaza de Baila, F Torres Street, Davao City near Buffy 52 Restaurant. Here are the landmarks on the street. If you see the Minute Burger before crossing Show Station, that is the location. We are here now. I'm gonna tour you around the studio. This is the pole area. We will be doing exotic pole class today with my pretty student Doc Shy. Getting ready, and we will be wearing our pole shoes for this class. Pole shoes come in a range of heights, from 5 inches all the way to 10 inches. Most pole dancers like to use a 7 or an 8 inch heel toe dance in, as it combines height and ease of movement in a balanced way. If you're just starting out, you might like to play it safe with a smaller 7-inch heel. This smelling part of the shoes is necessary. Kidding aside, we are now going to start our class with a warm-up, cardio and pole conditioning. Plus, don't forget to wear your knee pads. This is needed for more cushioning when doing moves on the ground like dance floor works with a pole. Now we are ready for warm up. Is pole good for weight loss? So, pole dancing is highly effective if your goal is to become leaner instead of just staying healthy. Many students do report weight loss and muscle gain, as pole dance is a very dynamic form of exercise. In a 1-hour pole dance class, you can burn approximately 150 to 350 calories. What is the difference between pole sport and exotic pole? While both require strength and flexibility, exotic pole dance is done in heels and incorporate more floor work and dance flow, whereas pole sport is mainly focused on pole tricks. You will probably get a few bruises, scrapes, and burns while learning. The best part is it allows women to express themselves artistically, embracing their femininity and sensuality in a non-judgmental and supportive environment. How does pole dancing make you feel? A good pole fitness workout will cause your body to start producing endorphins. That's why you might have heard of people who get addicted to pole dancing. Here's a dance piece before we end the class.
Now I just fall down. I used to know, but I'm not sure now what I was made for. What was I made for? Taking a drive. So alive. Turns out I'm not real, just something you paid for. What was I made for? 'Cause
last one. we end up cooling down. That is my day in Baila ends. Thanks for watching my fitness journey. For more information how to enroll, message me.